My name is Mario Infante. I'm 19 years old. I'm from the Bronx, and I'm a former after-school program participant and team program participant, and I'm also currently a group leader at White Coast after-school program. Being a group leader and being able to interact with the kids and seeing how just a small thing could make a kid smile and could make a kid's day is kind of what I want to do when I grow up. I want to be able to help kids that are impoverished or that are going through things at home, and being able to just help them and allow them to see that there's something bigger out there. So I think WETCO is probably the reason why I'm studying social work and why I want to be involved in my community and being involved with people that need help. WETCO just really like engraved in me this sense of being able to help my community, also being able to grow out of my community, being able to level up, go to college, get a higher education, but also worrying about where you came from and how you can better where you're at.